Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I actually got the gun secret from the teacher. And all you have to do is you have to go in here. So I got the neighbor stuck. Okay. Got caught by him a couple times. But all you have to do, this is 28, this is 3, and then this is 5, and then the gun will automatically drop. So crap, I always do that. Anyway, maybe we shouldn't do this, guys. Okay, maybe we shouldn't do this anyway. So, let's actually hold on to the gun. I got the neighbor stuck. Whoa, why would you want to hide in here, actually? The bolt's like reflect. Okay, we can break these windows. He doesn't have a camera anywhere. It's basically not our house, guys. Let's find out all the secrets to this house. Okay, guys? Well, maybe most of the secrets. Now, I turn that on. I'm cold. So, it's just gonna stay on cold. No, you can't run that. That's weird. Okay. He has binoculars in here. Very nice looking bedroom. It's out there. What else? There's bread. No. Let's toast this. Toast. In the toaster. In the toaster bread. Fine. Now, he has a very weird refrigerator. His refrigerator does not open up. It just opens up, like, incorrectly. But hold on. Can we actually open these cabinets? We can. Does he have anything? He doesn't have anything. I think he has secrets inside one of these cabinets. Guys, okay? He might have secrets in one of these cabinets, okay? We got the first secret done with, and we need to get all the other secrets done with. Everything needs to be accomplished in this game for me. Got everything accomplished. Okay. Just turn back on the lights. What the heck am I doing? So, guys, it seems like he doesn't have any secrets or anything in here. Just do that. Can't use my gun to shoot windows. What the heck? We actually have the gun, though. I'm pretty surprised by myself that we actually have the toy gun. Now we can also get the hammer to kind of destroy things that are boarded in the way. We're actually playing Alpha 1, so. We have the neighbor trap. He's in trap inside my house. I don't actually know where he is. I think he disappeared, but he was trapped inside my house. Makes the game a little bit less challenging, guys. So. You actually get a key to go past here, which I don't know how to get past. So we're actually gonna go ahead and we're just gonna do it anyway. I don't know how this works exactly. I think we hit the F on that. So I think we do. I think we hit F on that. RT on that. There you go. Alright, we got 3. We need to get 4. I don't know why that is not popping up. Oh, I already have my prize. Never mind. Something I don't need. I'll put these items in here. They're safe. They're safe, okay? But I'm gonna hold on to the gun. Because I think this gun's very safe indeed. I feel like a light switch in here or something, but we're gonna get past here now. There's a lot of bear traps, actually. So we got past a couple secrets so far. I don't think we'll need the keys anymore. We're on the second floor, guys. I've always wondered what's in here. Oh, it's the secret bat. The jackhammer! We could definitely use this for something. I'm just saying. We don't want the cameras noticing us now, guys, okay? We're gonna have the jackhammer right here. Pick lock. Let's take this along with me. I'm gonna throw on the ground there. So I'm actually gonna take this key. I'm gonna take the hammer. I'm gonna put it in here. Okay, I'm gonna put the hammer in here. Because I don't know why we need the hammer right now. Because we're actually gonna pick this up. Let's take another flashlight. Let's take the neighbor's flashlight. And we'll just throw it up there. It's basically now our house. Oh, that was so flipping close. Just throw a bell into the toilet. It's disgusting. I'm not holding that. There's not many secrets around here. I've looked in all the cabinets. I've looked everywhere, guys, and he does not have any secrets. We can pick up a bear trap? That means we can actually trap the neighbor. This is cool, actually. All right, now this is cool. You trap your own bear traps, neighbor. Okay, guys. This is the end of our hunting now. Okay, guys. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please like, even subscribe to the channel, and goodbye. Goodbye.